How to fix OBS virtual camera option not showing up. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you are having trouble with your OBS virtual camera not showing up, don't worry. We are going to tackle this common issue together and provide you with a solution. So let's dive right in. First thing first, let's identify the problem. Sometimes the connection between your virtual camera and your actual camera just does not work as expected. But don't worry, we can fix this. Let's start the troubleshooting. The first step is to delete the virtual camera from the OBS settings. Once you have deleted the virtual camera, you need to open the OBS settings and then click on the plus option, navigate to the video capture device tab, click on OK to save the settings. Under the camera drop down menu, select your virtual camera and then click OK, then again to save. Now reconnect and check if the issue persists. If the connection still is not working properly, don't worry, let's try this additional steps. Delete the virtual camera again, then reconnect the virtual camera by adding it once more. Sometimes the issue may be with the device you're using to connect with the virtual camera rather than the software itself. So consider changing the device if the problem continues. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next video.